This is the real Tom Rose, and the object of this sentence, which is everything after undertake. Many projects that encourage residents to invest in their own communities. That whole object is itself a clause, and that clause has a subject and a verb. The subject is projects, and the verb is encourages, and those need to agree. So we should have projects, plural, and we should have a plural verb, but we don't. We have a singular verb. So we should have encourage. So C is the right answer.